Just the other night I come home after 3 months of constant grind and travel. And I went sniveling, I went crawling around in my girlfriend's house. And she came down hard upon me, she ground a finger into my breastbone. And she said, well, she said, you don't make me feel like I'm a woman anymore. You don't make me feel like I'm a woman anymore. You don't make me feel like I'm a woman anymore. Well, I know it's been a long time. It's been going on forever. And my heart is...
Oh, yes. God, yellow belly. Big one. There it is. Magnificent little perch. Gonna flip. And he's gonna go back on the wall. Right, cast a catch. Yellow belly. Tick.
Too big. It's been too big for the space that's meant to hold it. So goodbye, goodbye, my little lovely. As we turn down the lights, say goodbye, goodbye to the naked truth. Your skin is looking weary.
Faithful here. This is what I'm going to try. So this is a little spot right here. I'm going to do a cast to catch. A rare event. Well, I've been a bit lucky lately, and today's no exception. So I come out here with a little purple stump jumper and probably one of the prettiest cods that I've seen for a while. Grabbed that lure and right at my feet. What a great little spot. And what a beautiful fish too. Look at the colours in that. Well, he's going to get back in the water shortly. And here we go. Ready, set, go. So good. Mid-morning, come out here and that's what you catch. Beautiful. 10 minutes from home.
It's gonna leave you, and you're all gone. say goodbye. Goodbye to the naked truth. Goodbye. Your skin is looking weary, and your eyes are closing down on the day.